गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन एंड अ वेरी वेलकम टू आर टूडेज फोर्थ क्लास इंग्लिश लेक्चर. एज ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ फ्लिंटस्टोन. सो ऑन पेज नंबर 37 वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आर एक्सरसाइजेज एंड नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड्स पेज नंबर 38. So first of all, you have to do all the exercises with pencil because they are your checkup exercises. So use a pencil and look, the first one is vocabulary. You have to write the words that match the descriptions. So the first one is words beginning with G and the second one is word beginning with H. So the descriptions are given and you have to think of the word starting with the word G and the second one H. Clear? Just like the first one is happy or pleased, a very strong wind, animal with long neck, you put a car in it, not a boy but a dash. The second one is H, can be curly or straight, opposite to said. You put a hat on it, looks like a rabbit when you need food. Okay, so what you have to do? You have to do the first one with G and the second one with H. So the first one is glad, gale, giraffe, garage, girl, hair, happy, head, hair, hungry. Clear? Look, the first one are starting from G and the second one are starting from H. Moving towards the second exercise, and that is your true false. So that is comprehension. You have read your unit and now we have to do the true false related to your unit. Cartoons are on television, true. Fred Flintstone is a television. That is not true, that is false because that is a character. Fred's wife is called Wilma, true. Bam Bam is a dinosaur, false, because that is the name of a baby. That is not a dinosaur. The Flintstones live in Black Rock. That is not true, that is false. Fred and Barney are best friends. True. The Flintstone is an old cartoon. True. The Stone Age was 10,000 years ago. True. People ate stones in the Stone Age. True. Newgrange is in Commute. That is, people ate stones in the Stone Age. That is not true. That is false because people eat food. They and in the Stone Age time, they still eat food, not the stones. That is false. Last one is Newgrange is in Commute. That is true. Clear? Okay, you have to tally. The first one is true, then is false. The third one is true, then is false. And the last one on the same column is false. The sixth one is true, then the next one is true, true, then next ninth one is false, and the last one is true. Clear? Moving towards exercise C, that is your grammar, and what you have to do, you have to underline two verbs in each sentence. And you know what is verb? Verb is action, word. So Sarah laughed when the clown fell. The cat purred as I petted her. The children run and play in the park. I bought an apple in the shop and ate it. I sing and dance with a talent group. So now, what you have to do? You have to underline the verbs. Like in the first one, we have underlined laughed and fell. In the second one, that is purred and petted. The third one is run and play. The fourth one, bought and ate. And the last one, sing and dance. Clear? Moving towards the next exercise, that is, you have to proof. that is proofing, underline the 10 errors, and with the corrections above, write the corrections above the errors. So what you have to do, you have to go through the paragraph, read it once, and then think of the corrections. The paragraph is, once upon a time an old lady lived in a very old house. There were lots of mice in the house. The lady was not happy with the mice. They ate her cheese, they ate her meat, they ate her biscuits. They made noise at night and she could not sleep. So he got a cat, and the cat killed lots of mice. The lady was happy and the cat was happy too. So go through this. Now the corrections are here in front of you. The words O must be in capital. Then the horse, instead of horse, we have to use house. That is house. Then is your there, instead of T-H-E-I-R, we have to use T-H-E-R-E, there. Then after house, there is no full stop, so we have to put a full stop after house. Then happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy must be written. And they ate her meat, after that we have a full stop, so the T must be in capital of they. Clear? Then N-I-T-E, night. So that is N-I-G-H-T, night. So she, instead of he, we have to use she. And the spelling of killed must be K-I-L-L-E-D, killed. And the last word is T-O-2. Instead of that, we have to write T-O-O-2. Okay, all the exercises are done. So now it's time to go through the homework. So your homework is, tis a time, you have to do on page number 37. The word Flintstones has a code. Using the code, find these hidden words. So the first one is done for you, nose, and in the on the same pattern you have to do all the other words. That is your homework. So now is the end of our today's lecture. Thank you all for listening. Take care. Allah Hafiz.